Thank you. Hey, thanks very much for Dark Sun using their Twitch Prime. Thanks for the sub. Thank you very much. Thanks for that. How are you guys? Wow, my desktop's getting messy. Well, if this is your first stream, you're in for a ride because I can't talk very well. Yeah, I saw that Ghost of Tsushima trailer. I did see that, yes. Was a few days ago, wasn't it? Holy crap. Oh, dang it. Frick. I don't know why my voice just ain't getting better. Because I feel fine. I feel fine. Doesn't sound like I do, but I feel fine. My voice just sucks. Yeah, Baldur's Gate 3 released in early access. So essentially, who cares? Pretty much. And for some reason, people are gladly giving them money to be the QA testers. Because usually that's a job that people get paid to do. Like that was a job once upon a time. QA, that was a job. You got paid to do it. And now it's like, hey, give us money. So that you can be our QA testers. People are like, oh, yeah, okay. Here's 60, sure. Yeah, here's all my money. Let me play your buggy crappy mess. Report all your bugs. Can't wait. And I'm like, no thanks. I like playing real complete video games. That are real and complete. You are not a 60 Hz monitor, you're a 120 to 44 Hz monitor. Thank you very much. I always have to check the hertz on my monitor. Because it always goes back to 60 Hz. Despite the fact. It's 144 Hz monitor. Boy, you should have heard me working today. My voice is getting worse. It's not getting better. Like today during work, I just had to just like talk like this. This is how I had to talk like the whole day for the voice recognition to actually capture my voice and recognize it as a voice. Because it just wouldn't work. It was a freaking nightmare day. And I gotta work tomorrow too. God, I hope my voice fixes itself. Thing is, the girl that gave me this cold didn't have voice issues. She had a sore throat and a cough and a stuffy nose. And me, it's like, nah, your voice is just like, gone. Goodbye, voice. Hi from America to Malaysia at 8:40 p.m. It really sucks when my job revolves around my voice. Not just streaming, but my actual retail, my actual job. This does not sound like Keanu Reeves. I don't know what you're talking about. But like, I just can't even talk normal. Or my voice just like loses itself. If I try to talk normal, then it's just like, it's like, oh, he's doing all right. And then all of a sudden it just goes off. But it's just like, you know, it like goes like that. And it's just like a teenager crap. It's Tuesday. I've only had this for like 4 days though, right? So it should be gone by the end of the week. Started like Saturday, I think. Or did it start Friday? I don't remember. It just sucks. Boy, my parents won't let up. They think I have COVID and they just won't stop. I think you should get tested for COVID. No, I think... Do you have COVID? Do you have COVID or something? You should just get tested for COVID. Like, shut up. It's just a cold. Oh, you're right. It was Friday. That's right. She spent the weekend. It wasn't this weekend, was it? No, it wasn't this weekend that I streamed Doki Doki, was it? Wow. That seems like forever ago for some reason. September 26th. 2 weeks ago. I'm right, that was 2 weeks ago. Okay. Wait, 2 weeks ago? Why am I getting the symptoms now? Maybe this is COVID. What the frick? My mom's like, I'm like, Mom, it's just a cold. Just got a cough. Stuffy. But she's like, well, some people only just have a headache. And they have COVID. Symptoms are random. I don't know. The symptoms, I mean, if you're young and healthy, your symptoms will just appear to be a cold or a headache. Or flu-like, right? Or you won't even get affected at all. I don't know. If it was easy to get tested, I would. But I don't think, it's just like, you just can't go out and get tested. It's like a whole ordeal to do it. COVID symptoms. Two to 14 days after exposure. The only thing I have is just a cold. My voice is getting worse, man. I don't know if I can even work tomorrow. This sucks. I probably shouldn't have streamed. Because I worked all day and now my voice is shot. Fuck! Confusion, no. Trouble breathing, no. Persistent pain, pressure of the chest, no. Bluish lips for face, no. Diarrhea, no. Nausea or vomiting, no. Congestion or runny nose, yes. Sore throat, yes. Loss of taste or smell, I don't think so. Headache, not really. Muscle or body ache, no. Fatigue, no. Shortness of breath, no. Cough, yes. I have three of the whatever symptoms. I don't have tea. I don't even know how to prepare tea. I've never had tea in my life. Do we have to, like, cook tea or some weird thing? How do you even do tea? I've never teed. I've never teabagged. Guys, my voice, it's getting worse. It's getting worse. Hot water, dunk a tea packet. That sounds simple enough. Maybe I should go get tea. I don't have lemon juice, but I did get honey. I've been chugging honey, it's right here. During work, I've been having a bloop. Like, just... Maybe that's actually what I need right now to get my voice going.
Yo, Austin, I'm sorry you're feeling sick, dude. Hope you get well soon, man. Keep up the stream, man. If you need to rest, man, don't push yourself. Austin will always support you.
Hello, hello. See, now my voice is fine. The honey does it, man. The honey. I just needed honey. Jago Bajima, thanks so much for the resub. I'm not, like I said, I'm not really feeling sick. It's just my voice sucks. And I've got an annoying cough. Yeah, I do need honey and I do need to do tea. Green tea is like the healthiest thing ever, right? It's disgusting. Because I've had tea. I've never prepared it. But I've had tea and I hate it. I hate green tea. It's like disgusting. I don't understand why people drink it. Lemon tea, that's a thing. Grime Girl, have you tried Metamucil? Because, dang, that stuff's good stuff. I never had digestive issues, but since I got on this medication, it's been giving me freaking awful constipation. And I started taking Metamucil. It's like the best thing ever. Metamucil is the best. You're so regular. You don't even have to wipe, man. I mean, you do wipe, but it was like the cleanest poops of your life. I need, like, liquid. I need to get water. I mean, I have IBS as well. I've had IBS my whole life. That's why I burp so much. That's how I regulate my IBS. No allergies, though. I've never had allergies to anything. Thank the Lord for that. I mean, I've had bouts of, like, when it's allergy season, I get... Sometimes I'll get that kind of cold. Hay fever or whatever, and you're just like... You can't see bright lights, or your eyes are just watering, your nose is melting, and it sucks. But I rarely get that. I thank the Lord. Put honey in hot water. Why hot water specifically? Hot water helps the throat. IBS is irritable bowel syndrome. I was diagnosed with that when I was like a teenager. Runs in the family, I think. I've learned to keep it under control with the burps. That's why I burp so much. Sometimes, though, that crap can just hit you. Bloating. Bloating is the worst thing ever, I tell you. Fill up like a balloon. So do warm water with honey. Like I said, I've been flipping chugging the honey. I bought this yesterday. Look how much I've freaking had. It's disgusting. I'm sick of honey. At first I'm like, oh, this is good. I haven't had honey in a while. This is really good. Now I'm like, I don't want any more honey. Try it now. I'm doing a thing. A coffee droppy. And you know, my throat doesn't hurt, by the way. My throat pain's gone. I just have an annoying tickle cough. Like, I got no symptoms anymore. I'm clearing up. My nose is a little congested still, but it's like way better. I can like breathe through my nose now. Like, I'm getting better, so my freaking voice sucks. I worked 5 hours today. And I worked yesterday for 7 hours. It was hell. It was hell. But I need money. I need money. I can't just stop working, you know? Tell you what, if my voice was like this today, I wouldn't have been able to work. It's gotten worse, though. I think I just pushed my voice too hard today. Also, like, it sucks to miss a day of work. Never have. This was that, like, Monday. Sunday was my first missed day of work I've ever done. Wish I could just talk, you know. But instead, I gotta just, like, talk like this. This is, like, the only way I could talk without my voice going away. Just friggin' smoker, chain smoker voice. Huh. My birthday's next week, too. That'd suck if I was like this still. Do a birthday stream like this. Hi, guys. Cuplix here. It's my birthday. Let's celebrate. gnarly. I'm doing a humidifier beside me at night. Well, I have one right here while I'm working. I have a humidifier. And then at night, I put it by my head while I sleep. Freaking humidify me, please. Oh. Lordy, Lord, Lord. What do we play tonight, chat? The Last of Us Part 2? Why The Last of Us Part 2? Doom, I guess Doom is an option. Just to play something for the night. Genshin, I don't know that people liked my stream last night. I don't know if people enjoyed my Genshin stream last night or not. My viewership wasn't bad, it was about average, so... maybe that. I wonder how Dusk would do. Would Dusk make a good streaming game? I streamed Dusk once in the afternoon. But I don't know if people would enjoy that stream because it's very low graphic game. It's so fun to play, but I don't know if it's fun to watch. Music's good, though. Music's real good. I mean, it is like Doom, but let's be honest. Doom with the brutality mod is just, like, so flippin' watchable. Because of how freaking... it's just a visual display. Pleasing on the eyes. With the blood and guts. Plus, the music... that was just a thought, I don't know. I started playing Blood. That might actually make an interesting stream because... well, I'll show you Blood. I won't play, I'm not promising I'm playing it right now, but I played quite a bit of this game, and I'm kind of sick of the enemies, because they laser hit you, and even if you peek corners, it's really flippin' annoying. Why are they running from me? The death sounds of this game are out of control, by the way. I wanna have a jump pack. Well, rip.
No.
What are they saying? I don't even know what they're saying. What the heck? How do I do that? Without drowning? No, I don't update the game yet. Yeah, I'm dying! See, you're instantly shot when there's enemies. I've just kind of gotten really annoyed with it. Like, as soon as they see you, bam, you're hit. It's so annoying. Instantly hit. It's really flippin' annoying. So you just gotta reload all the time because you get hit so much. Oh, you big boy. Anyway. I enjoy the game, but the laser flippin' hit scatters are really annoying. Really annoying. I don't remember what the difficulty I had it on. What are the... A little bit higher than default, I think. But Dusk's just very fun to play. Above medium is hard. Yeah, maybe I should just do default. Cause it's really, I mean, you can save scum, so you can always beat the game. But you gotta just sit and reload. Oh, I got hit. Oh, reload. How long has it been since I've been sick? Slimy Pizza said it's since Friday. I don't remember it being from Friday, but I guess that's when I started to get sick. Why do you say Friday, Slimy? Is that when I said my throat hurt or something? Wait, was my voice bad on Friday? Yeah, you could update the game now. Thank you very much. I mean, it's clearly an infection, right? It's cold. My voice was bad on Friday? Are you sure? What the? Sacrifice. The portal's work, he is pleased. Where's my machine gun? Just two pistols. Yeah, I always keep trying to reload and you just flip your weapons. A door opens. What? Oh, I'm out of bullets. Holy crap. The weapon flip is a melee attack? Are you serious? Are you serious? I replayed Cry of Fear last year. Last October, yeah. I forgot you could break boxes. I streamed Genshin Impact last night, actually. Not last night, two nights ago. I was thinking about streaming it tonight. I don't know if I'm gonna stream this all night. I might switch to something else. They Hugger? I have not played They Hugger, no. Six days ago when I was losing my voice. It's been 6 days? No freaking way. I'm checking my Twitter when I made that flippant tweet with my voice. Ow, it was October 4th. It was 3 days ago on Sunday.
So I just tried talking today. And, this is the result. What the hell is going on, man? This is ridiculous. You sound like a dang teenager. Freaking hit puberty. Holy shit.
That was Sunday. That was when my voice went away. I'm sure I had a stomach, or throat, sore throat the prior days, but my voice wasn't gone. Dang it. Frick. Show me a clip where I'm losing my voice 6 days ago, Slimy. I must see this proof, or I must see this voice lost 6 days ago. Gosh dang it, I keep switching to my machine gun. Shotgun. Sheesh. Wish they dropped the ammo from their gun. Oh, this is the start of the level. Be out of ammo. Oh, I got shotgun ammo. There's a ladder in that building the cultists are on. Oh, I see. There's stuff up there. Ah. Oh, yes. Please. I'm not wasting my hunting rifle ammo on these guys.
It sounded like you could use some chamomile tea. Hope you're getting better.
Apparently I just need some tea. That's the solution to it all, I suppose. According to everybody, I have not tried it. Guess I need to try tea. Why are they running away? I don't think so. Okay. What did it say? Crystals of Madness. What? I think I've been everywhere in here then, huh? To do stuff with this? I played this game last year. I didn't beat it. I got to, in fact, I don't even know if I got that far into the game, but I have played through this level before. I don't remember what I do though. Have I played SCP Containment Breach? No, I have not. Oh, you're clipping it. Are you showing a clip? It's all slow motion, gosh dang. Alright. Thanks for tuning in and hanging out. My voice is fine. I'm just congested. It's nothing like what it is right now. I don't know where I'm supposed to go or what I'm supposed to do. Oh wait, maybe I crossed that bridge. I don't even care about the crystals, okay? Yeah, I don't think I did come over here. They weren't human. I hear a shade is not dude in here, but I can't get in there. What if? Ice? Did she say I see you? Because she's throwing ice at me? Yeah, I like this game a lot. I played quite a bit of it last year, I just never beat it. Do headshots matter in this game? Do headshots matter? I don't think they do in this game, do they? They don't matter. Yeah, I didn't think so. Oh, fine. What? I've been pranked. Punked. You have to blow up walls like this wall because there's a crack there, right? That wasn't my save. Oh, yeah, it was. These levels are short. Thanks, Barrel. Yo, that's good stuff. I don't remember that. Is moral armor? I assume morale is armor, right? TP, lift the TP. What the? Okay. Thank you. Did they kill Bull behind me? Yeah, that silo, but can I even come back from it? Oh, yeah, I can. It's a secret. Wonder where that switch did. Oh, open this up. Okay. I'm assuming this takes two shots, right? Yeah, it takes two shots. It is a double-barreled after all. Rub lotion on skin. Are you serious with that? Okay. Okay, game. Very funny. Ha ha ha. I'm laughing so hard. Nice pub kids, womanette. What? That'll just gimp enemies? What? Holy crap! You could just give enemies by throwing items at them. Gosh dang it! Ah! Still coming! Frick! What movie was that from? Hannibal. I'm full of shotgun ammo, huh? I swear it feels like something climbing up my friggin' leg. Huh? Where do they go? It's too big. Okay, then where do I go? Oh. Fireworks. Thanks for the 100 bits. Holy crap, man. Throwing items at enemies does so much damage. It's ridiculous.
Sacrifice.
Don't have the time to play with my psyche in it because it's this game.
Good old source crouch jumping.
Eat hash.
Bar of soap is the strongest weapon. Oh, hi guys.
Now they're all gonna come to life. No? Okay. Ah! I was even waiting for it. It still scared me. New enemy type. The hit scanners. Flake him. They're fighting each other, what? I don't remember this at all.
I'm glad they're not hit scanners and that their bullets actually have physical... Their bullets are physically there. That's nice. I hate hit scan enemies. They're so annoying. Every enemy in this game has a hit scan attack. They do. This is stealth level. Expected to die from that. Quaff beer. Quaff. I mean, eat, quaff. Eat, quaff, eat, quaff. Oh, there's a secret right there. Oh, I have a grenade launcher. I could have just used that, huh? There's another secret here. What the frick? A secret within a secret? Ow! Soap! I got soap! I got soap! Time to be OP now! Hold on, I got soap. Hold on. I missed soap. Copy that. Too bad the soap doesn't pierce through enemies. Wait, where'd my soap go? Where's the soap? I lost my soap! Does it go away after a while? My soap! Where'd the soap go? Oh, it's right there. Frick, I'm blind. Frick! I hold it behind him. Intoxicated? You can get drunk? My controls are janky. How long does drunk last? Holy crap. What did I miss? Oh, right here. What? What key do I have? Looks green. I've been everywhere, haven't I? Wait, what's this way? Absolutely nothing. Oh, here's a door. Piss. double. That dead body was launching off of the... This don't look good. Oh, I made a mistake. Oh my good God! At least the soldiers fight the other demons and monsters. There was a power up there that whole time. What the? Why did I do that? I did not mean to do that. That's how you get there. Alright, what should we play now, chat? Should we play... Should we play Doom or...
Genshin Impact. Two dooms, two votes for dooms, okay. Feel like I'm starting to get stuffier. I can't remember what this freaking campaign was called. Hope this is the right one. We got a lot of crap going here. Heck yeah. Berserk rune right at the start. And another one. Where's a freaking Archvile? That hurt. I hate them. You shit. Thanks. Kill the shield dude easier than I could. Oh god.
You've never seen what animation?
Oh, I've seen Peaky's. I've seen that animation many times.
Sick? No, I'm not sick at all. What makes you think that, dude? I don't know why anyone would think I was sick. Well, that led to nowhere. Need a red key. And a yellow key. Thanks, Sebastian. Oh crap. That wasn't a mine. Proxmite, you fool. Oh God. It's from Quake. Yeah, I've never played Quake games, so. I always forget about the axe, it's so fun. Chainsaw's pretty good too.
Why did I need a blue key?
Those are stairs, you can climb them, but okay. That's a frickin'... Man, getting the barrel drum for the flippin' auto shotty is so useful. You can reload it instantly. Wait, that key, I can't get it with the frame. Hello. Wonder why I can't get that key. Yeah, this is Doom 2. It ain't worth going to that to get hurt. What about this side? No? How do I get this key? Oh, okay, then he grabs it. That was weird. That was really weird. I thought it looked like I could grab it there. I don't know why. I'm not getting hurt that bad, you sumby. Man, they buffed rocket launchers in this. I wish flailing them around like that would hurt enemies in the vicinity. Like you would hit enemies around you as you're smacking around like that. My voice is deeper than usual. I'll just talk like this then. Is it deeper now? It's okay, right? Not deep at all. I can either talk like that, or I can talk like this. I'd rather talk like this. Again, I can't grab... Okay, okay. I took that dude with me. Now what's gonna happen? I brought him with me! Oh, I got a new gun, so I threw him automatically. Oh, this isn't good. This is not very good. Let's try that again. I like how he came with me through the level. That's great. Keep a hold of him. I won't grab that other weapon yet. I need him as a shield. If I fire my gun, it alerts the whole... Oh, whatever. How the shit? You know what? He's not even gonna be useful to me. What the frick? What the frick? What was that? What? What the frick? What the crap was that crap? How weird was that? What the crap? That is so weird. Just a random enemy that ports in. I don't know what I'm gonna do in this part, man. I want this enemies to try to hit these enemies here so that it'll aggroes them instead. There we go. Oh, it straight up killed him. Oh, the weapon layout's different. I didn't get this gun. You know what? Alright, this is what we'll do. You didn't know that? This weapon shrinks enemies if you have it in this mode. I'll show you. Can I shrink a Magcubus? I never really use this. Little boy! What if I use that on a flippin' cyber demon? I've never even thought of trying that. Convert him onto my side. What the? Oh, I'm out of rockets. Cat. What the? Man, a little low on ammo. Thank you.
That'd be a baron. Oh, you can't kick barons in the nuts. They got balls of steel. What are you doing? I'll shriek him. You could charge that! You could charge it! You could charge that! I did not know that! Can you charge this? No. Huh. Parents are too strong to be shrunk. Oh, the vaulting! Gosh dang that vault! Huh. Never got the red key, though. Oh, it's right there. How I get this to lower. Ha! Yeah, I don't know how to get that thing to lower down. I'm stuck here too, so there's gotta be a way. Ah, what's this crap? Oh, this is a secret. Time to mashy! Are you serious? Is this what I'm supposed to do? No, there's no way. It is! Wow. Wow. Tricky.
No, wait. Hold on. What the f-
Gas frick. Oh, you don't kill that dude first. Crap.
Hey. Hello? Wait, penetrate with this. I'm glad that was haste. I'm getting the haste out of there. I know that switched it though. That was a very fortunate haste. Let them kill each other. Yeah, I always need to disable vaulting. I hate it. I hate vaulting. It's not useful in any WOD at all. It's not, because they're not made for that, you know? I don't even remember what it's called. That's why I never can disable it. Man, they're just fighting that. Just fighting each other. Gosh dang, torso walking freaking revenant. Crawling around on their hands. You better be dead. I didn't notice the cyber demon. I did not notice the cyber demon. Wow. No wonder everything's dead. There's a revenant. There's a revenant. Okay, I'm gonna let them come to me, and then they can fight the Cyber Demon.
Ouch.
Probably should have saved it. Probably should have.
Fuck you, asshole!
Hopefully that works. And they're all fighting each other now. Well, this sucks. That's it. That's it. That's it. No, 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 no. Did I save it? Oh, good, I did. I wanted to go watch, but fine, I'll just stay back here then. Keep getting him, dude. He's aiming at me now. It's all up to you. He's aggroed on me. Oh, he chased. He chased. Oh, you're kidding me. I missed. Piss off. All right, you know what? Fight. Fight. Big boy Baron's here.
Ah.
Yeah, not point blank, idiot. For frick's sake, you idiot! That's great. Did he kill him? Cause he de-arrowed. Oh, there's a pisser up there. Snuck up on me. I'm running very low on the spear gun. Son of a... Oh, wow. I forgot where I was there for a minute.
He's so... Man, I never got berserk this whole frickin' level. I wonder what that switch did. How the frick am I supposed to know what that switch did? Oh, piss off. This goes nowhere anyway. Yeah, this is nothing. I wonder what that switch did. Have I been in here? I haven't been in here! Where did you, bitch? Wish it was quicker. I wish I could switch to that quicker. And that's it. You're right, that Archvile did revive that, Baron. Alright. How do I live that? I did not kill the Cyber Demon. Waste of ammo. What the frick do I do? I need health. You're not health. There we go. Alright. I just want to try to survive this initial attack.
Thanks a bunch, buddy. God! This is insanity! I don't have a sentry gun, I got nothing. Why do you do the reload animation? Stop! Why are you switching it, you dumbass? The hell are you doing? God almighty. Ah! He's just switching it back and forth. I don't know what the fuck that was. I saw that power up, and I went, oh God! Problem is, the next round's a bunch of spider demons. No? Okay, I thought they were just recreating that Doom 2 level. I didn't save it? I didn't save it? Austin, why? Okay. Now save it. Okay. Now you could go, now I could sleep peacefully tonight, knowing that that level isn't going to be an ambush when I start it up. Alright, chat, thanks for hanging out and tuning in. Appreciate y'all, as always. Dabble Clawfield, thanks for the resub. Jacob Majima, thank you for the resub. And Dark Sun, thank you for the brand new sub with your Prime. Dre Gray Gaming, thanks for the bits. Man, I hope I can get better, man. I'm on day Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. This will be day 4. If Wednesday my voice is still like this, that'll be 4 days with my voice like that. That's ridiculous. Have a good night, chat. Hope to see you tomorrow. Hope I can talk tomorrow. Good night.